Akshay Kumar, the busiest actor in Bollywood, has announced another film today, and the pairing of the film has already got us excited. Two acting legends, Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi, are coming together for a film titled Selfie. It is a comedy-drama film and the actors will soon begin shooting for it. The film will be directed by Raj Mehta, who earlier collaborated with Akshay for Good News. Karan Johar has stepped up as a co-producer for the film. Selfie is the official remake of Malayalam film Driving License that was released in 2019. While announcing the film, Akshay wrote in the caption, "Presenting Selfie, a journey that will drive you towards lots of entertainment, laughter and emotions. Shooting begins soon." In a promo video, Akshay and Imran can be seen dancing to a peppy number and the actors then pose for a selfie. While Imran is seen in a printed check shirt flaunting a cool avatar, Akshay is all dressed up in a formal attire. Akshay Kumar was last seen alongside Sara Ali Khan and Dhanush in Atrangi Re that was released on Disney Plus Hotstar on December 24, 2021. He has now Gorkha, Raksha Bandhan, Prithviraj, Bachchan Pandey and Ram Setu lined up for release.